Hello everyone, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. Do you want to know how to log in to WhatsApp on your iPad or switch from an Android phone to an iPhone without losing your WhatsApp chat history or resetting your phone? Today's video will teach you how to do this. Let's get started. Before the official WhatsApp was released for the iPad, many methods were not compatible. Now, to log into WhatsApp on an iPad, you just need to scan the QR code on the iPad with your iPhone. The pairing will be completed in a few seconds. Once the pairing is successful, the iPad will automatically sync all chat history from the iPhone. Next, I will teach you how to transfer data. Method 1. Utilize the Move to iOS app. First, download the Move to iOS app onto your Android device. Open it and follow the on-screen instructions until reaching the one-time code interface. To obtain the one-time code, reset your iPhone. Open the iPhone settings, navigate to General, select Transfer or Reset iPhone, and proceed to erase all content and settings. Wait for Apple to complete the reset process. Once the reset is complete, continue with the setup. Ensure you connect to the same Wi-Fi as your Android device, and complete all settings until reaching the Transfer Your Apps and Data interface. Choose the Transfer Data from Android option and click Continue. You will then see a one-time code, which you need to enter into your Android device. Scroll down to find the WhatsApp option and check it. Click Start Transfer to begin. The process is expedient, as my WhatsApp data is minimal. However, you have the capability to also check and transfer other types of data after the transfer is completed. Complete the activation of the iPhone settings. You will see WhatsApp on the screen and click it to enter the App Store for download. After the download is complete, open WhatsApp, follow the prompts, and enter your mobile number. Once you are logged in, follow the WhatsApp prompts to transfer your chats, and then enter your personal information. Nice, everything's done. All your WhatsApp messages are now on your iPhone, easy as that. If your iPhone has already been set up and you don't want to reset it, I have another method. Method 2, use iCareFone transfer. This method does not require an iPhone reset. I will introduce a professional WhatsApp data transfer tool for transferring between iPhone and Android. If you don't want to reset your iPhone, try iCareFone transfer. It supports transferring WhatsApp app data between different devices and operating systems, meeting various use cases and helping you efficiently transfer WhatsApp data without data loss. First, open iCareFone transfer and select WhatsApp, then connect both your Android and iPhone to your computer using data cables, then select the correct source and destination devices and click the transfer button. Typically, the software will prompt you to enable your USB debugging. Simply open your Android phone settings, find About Phone, find Software Information, and quickly tap Build number 7 times to enable Developer Mode. Then open Developer Options, find your USB debugging and enable it. Return to iCareFone transfer and follow the instructions to back up your Android data. Open WhatsApp, open Settings, select Chats, tap Chats, Backup, and scroll down to End-to-End Encryption Backup. Generate your 64-digit key, take a photo or screenshot, and save it. After saving, follow the instructions to complete the setup. After completing the setup, return to your computer and continue following the instructions. Enter your saved 64-digit key. Then select the data you want to transfer and tap Continue. Now you need to turn off Find My iPhone. On your iPhone, follow the prompts on your phone to turn off Find My iPhone. iCareFone will now proceed with the transfer. Your iPhone will restart and the transfer will be complete. Open WhatsApp on your iPhone. All your data has been transferred. Isn't that efficient and easy? The above method should be able to solve the problem you are encountering. If this video has been helpful to you, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.